I am Dr. Nikul Patel, Ayurveda consultant, welcomes you. Here we are talking about the daily little physical problems which we are facing in day-to-day life, and its solution from home remedies of Ayurveda. Today I like to talk about the most common problem of indigestion. Indigestion is most common problem because of our irregular food habits. Our strict food habits, continuous attending functions, and etc. Whenever anyone is facing the problem of indigestion in normal way, not in major any disease, so there is a good remedies which described by Ayurveda. I like to tell you the most effective home remedies or Ayurveda remedies is the Harde, Haritaki. Sanskrit name is Haritaki, but we can know it's by Harde powder, right? So Harde is a very best medicine for problem solving of indigestion. When we are facing indigestion, then take 1 spoon of Harde powder. You can take it's 1 or 2 grams in morning with water and at bedtime with water. Still, you have to continue this for 1 week or 1 month. If you have normal problem, Haritaki will boost your digestion power and it will also clear your intestine, and you will get benefited from problem of indigestion. Still, if you have long term any problem of indigestion, you should have to consult either doctor, and you have to take proper treatment to solve it permanently. This is very effective solution from Ayurveda if you have a most common problem of indigestion in your day-to-day life from your bad food habit. And in long-term problem solution, you should have to change your food habit and have to take regular healthy food time to time. Thank you.